Tiny Village of Edge of Exmoor. Bishop's Nympton.
Are you going in the bathroom first?
Yeah, I'll get in there, yeah. God, hear me. What I'm going to do today is try and stalk the Red Deer of Exmoor. But first, there's someone I want you to meet.
Where am
I? Bambi. Who knows I'm up here?
Hey, Bam, I'm coming down to feed you. Coming down now, Bam.
Hello, man.
You got some whiskers, Sherlock, like mine. Hey.
So Dan is lovely.
Oh, no. Not too many, my friend. Don't do any good. Oh, you love some, steady.
You need to eat them all.
She come from Exmoor. And she was found on a farm of Mr. Buckingham's. Mr. Buckingham got out one morning, went round to see his sheep, and this little thing was big now, 3 days old, hanged up in the wire by the back leg where the hoof was. He didn't know what to do, he hadn't got the heart to kill it, so he went in and got some wire cutters, cut her free, and then he said, one person I want to ring, Johnny Kingdom. He'll look after her, he'll give her a chance. And then I rung the vet up, he had a look at her. He said, this don't look too good, Johnny.
The vet said that Bambi got her leg taken off because if she didn't take it off, she would die.
Bambi, come.
Kids next door.
Bambi, steady.
Do you know, some cheeky salts call her Tripod. What a name to call her. But look, it's like a three-wheeled car, isn't it, really? A leg, but you're still with us, can you?
We didn't really think she'd survive, but John nursed her very well and she got stronger and stronger, and she took over my garden and she enjoyed eating a lot of my flowers.
Hey, look at her, look. This is Bambi.
It's chemical. Who find them with a reindeer?
Whee! Ah, good girl, you're puffing now. I'm puffing as well.
She's beautiful, one of the family. Go on then, dance around. Let everybody see you on the film as a good girl. Family.
Ain't you lovely?
But she comes first in this house, I'm afraid. Especially with John, anyway.
Well, that's not true, is it, Bambi? You're just something very special. She is a graceful animal. And she's come from the moors. All the Devon people love the deer.